Hello everyone, given n is equal to 45%, 9000 kilowatt hour, let's solve the first part, that is A.